1,000-meter marker. It was a fair break for all concerned. Mazacan got out very well and will go up to lead the party as they approach the 800-meter marker. In second position is Vain Like That, races alongside the duo of Willful Path on the inside, and to the outside of that is Street Fight in the old duck jacket with Nikki Sibanda. Past the 600-meter marker they go now, the junction of the two courses, and Mazacane by half a length from back in second, Willful Path. Third then belongs to Vain Like That, and fourth position to Street Fight, who's already being niggered along past the 400-meter marker. Mazacane continues fighting. He's got a length lead from back in second position, then is Willful Path. Dropping into third position, then he's Vain Like That, and Street Fight is the tail marker into the final 200 meters. They go. Mazacane continues fighting into the final 100 meters. Mazacane, the favorite, is looking good, and Mazacane will get the first one here at Borrowdale Park. Second will go to Willful Path. Third to Vain Like That. Street Fight got fourth. Two on the card, Mazacane.
Very welcome to you to Borrowdale Park Racecourse. It's Moore's World of Sport Ipitombi Stakes Day, and we've just seen the running off the opener here at Borrowdale Park. The maiden juvenile plate over 1,000 metres, won by horse number 2, Mazacane. And I don't see the jockey coming back early, so we're going to talk to Vanessa. Vanessa, if you can come through, and we'll talk to you first. Well done to you. Good way to start off the day, and Mazacane's well has accounted well for herself on debut.
Yeah, thanks, Nguni. You know, it's not nice when they break through the pens like that, and then obviously when she tried to turn, she lost her footing and fell flat. So it's always a bit scary. But yeah, take nothing away from her. She's been a great horse at home. Yeah, big well done to Henny. Well done for getting her home. And yeah, well done to all the owners, to Mike, to Gary, Carter, and Paula, who's in the UK, to Jengus. We were all down in Durban. We bought this filly. And yeah, she's got big shoes to fill, and I think she's got a lot of potential.
Absolutely, well done. And take us through the rest of the card building up to the Ipitombi Stakes.
Luna Dancer coming up in the next. She's got a top weight, but I think she should be very competitive after her last start to What a Dandy. My horses are very well at home. Yarraman and Farik, it's very hard to split them. Obviously, the weight turnaround, I think Farik probably, but Yarraman, he's an up-and-coming horse. He always tries hard. So for me, it's hard to split them. Other good runners on the day, I think It Takes Two has got a hell of a chance. Clash City Rocker will always be there. White Winter always runs an honest race. So yeah, I'll be very competitive.
Well done to you, and hope to see you later.
Thank you very much.
That's Vanessa there, trainer for the Tersey Yard. And, well, Henny's come through, so we'll wait for him to come up. Is he coming up? Let's talk to Jengus first. Jengus, well done to you. Good start to get off the day too, and your filly's won well.
Yeah, no, look, she's an exceptional filly. You know, I just want to personally thanks to Mike Eaton, Gary Carter, we're all partners. We bought this horse when we were in Joburg sale. She qualifies for the million rand there. So, you know, we have a opening up here, and I'm sure she'll from here she'll go back to Joburg, and she'll start a career there. You know, and yeah, thanks to Henny, you know, that we saw the horse fall down, and for it to come and still win like that, it's incredible. And for Henny still, you know, perceiving and jumped on her. So hats off to them, and to Vanessa and to Adrian, to the whole lot. Thank you very much.
Well done to you, and I'm going to put your head on the block and say, what's your next best on the rest of the afternoon?
Oh, well, look, we've got all chances everywhere. You know, we've got, but I reckon Gladstone, you know, he's got form. Yeah, and we will try with the big one, the horse to beat is Pexen, but we'll go out. And the last race, I can't put my head on the block because I got three good horses there, and any of them can do it. So, you know, it all depends on the punters because I can't judge. I can't split that.
Well done. All the best.
Thank you very much.
That's the winning owner there, part owner of horse number 2, Mazacane, who's won the opener here at Borrowdale Park, a maiden juvenile plate over 1,000 metres. Numbers in the frame, 2, 4, 3-1 on Moore's World of Sports Ipitombi Stakes Day.